Here we are at the corner of 7th and 12th in Crystal River. 7th Ave and 12th Terrace in Crystal River. This is my house right after the storm.
Water is that far from entering in this house. So we are good and safe and dry inside. But the entire yard, and these are pallets of tile because I'm about to tile this house. So that'll be fine. But the whole street is pretty well underwater. But even my neighbor, you can see, water did not get into their main floor.